I will impersonate a man. His name, Alonso Quijano. A country gentleman, no longer young. Being retired, he has much time for books. He studies them from morn till night, and often through the morn and night again. All he reads oppresses him, fills him with indignation at man's murderous ways towards man. He ponders the problem, how to make better a world where evil brings profit and virtue none at all. He lays down the melancholy burden of sanity and conceives the strangest project ever imagined. To become a knight errant and sally forth to roam the world in search of adventure. To right all wrong, to mount a crusade, to raise up the weak and those in need. No longer will he be plain Alonso Quijano, but a dauntless knight known as Don Quixote de la Mancha! Hear me now, O thou bleak and unbearable world, thou art base and debauched as can be. And the knight, with his banners all bravely unfurled, now hurls down his gauntlet to thee. I am I, Don Quixote, thy lord of La Mancha. My destiny calls and I go. And the wild winds of fortune will carry me onward, and with us so wherever they blow. They blow. Onward to glory I go.
I'm Sancho, yes, I'm Sancho. I follow my master to the end.
He'll tell all the world proudly he's my squire. He's my friend. Hear me, heathens and wizards and serpents of sin. All your dastardly doings are past. For a holy endeavor is now to begin, and virtue shall triumph at last. I am my Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha. My destiny calls and I go. And the wild winds of fortune will carry me onward, and with us a wherever they blow. With us a wherever they blow.